Stories like these have been filtering out for more than 6 months now, as the world stood silently by.
And here is correspondent Christiane Amanpour accepting for CNN. Christiane Amanpour.
Thank you very much, not just for awarding this to CNN, but for Bosnia. Many people ask us why we keep going back. Aren't there other stories? Aren't there other wars? There are, but for those of us who've been there for so long, we profoundly believe that something deeply evil is going on there, that such dangerous precedents have been set and such a horror is being allowed to continue with nothing done about it. The world has been derelict in its duty. We, the journalists, at least have done our job and we have done our duty. And I believe that what's happened in Bosnia will leave an indelible black stain, not only on our history, but on our humanity. Thank you for awarding this for Bosnia.
I believe still in reporting without fear nor favor. I'm really delighted that at CNN, our documentary unit enables us to preserve what could be an extinct species, and that is picture-driven, on-location storytelling. I think this is a wonderful opportunity for us. And, as I say, good journalism matters, and one of the quotes that I have committed to memory is from your great Fred Friendly. It's over there at the journalism school, and it says, "Our job is not to make up people's mind, rather it is to make the agony of decision-making so intense that the only way to escape is by thinking."
Right now, we must stay focused, we must stay united, we must not be distracted by the latest shiny object. We must continue to seek and to recognize and to defend the truth and what is meaningful and what is important. I feel very strongly that if the powerful declares war on us, we have to fight back. And if they try to tempt us with access, we have to resist. And especially right now, I think above all else, we must not be complacent in continuing to ensure that those great words of Edward R. Murrow that are inscribed on every DuPont baton, that this platform that we have can educate, can illuminate, and can inspire. And we must always ensure, as he warned, never to allow it to be just wires and lights in a box. Thank you so much.